shroud relic. You wouldn't find anything like this in a museum. Even the cons were too spooked to pick it apart. It was a reminder of a war people wanted to forget. It hadn't even been a war officially. More like a domestic situation 30 years ago.